short one for today is keep on keeping on. And just keep on what you're doing. Don't let down. Trust God.